Welcome to my channel Happy Crochet Club. Today we do not crochet, we will knit. And I made these socks. I want to share with you how I made. I used 5 needles. Sometimes selling pack of 4, sometimes pack of 5. This pack I had 3.25mm pack of 4. And one needle I used 3mm from different set, but still okay. 3.25. I like these socks because this can be used in winter time in boots. If you're making socks, example like slippers, then I think a little bit uncomfortable, but this very good tied around your feet. This is ladies size, UK 5-6, Europe 38-39 or smaller. You can see this is stretchy. For example, I have here, see, 9 inches, and this stretchy, and this stretch how you need exactly for your feet. See here, 23-24 centimeters, and stretchy which way you need. And the same here, for example, I have 3 inches or 7.5 centimeters, and you can stretch. See, and the here ankle part as well, you can see is stretchy, and the same here. See, smaller, you need smaller, this will be like this. If more wide feet will be like this. Here I used this yarn is like a little bit sharp and stronger. This part where our feet to make strong, otherwise holes will be quickly. And here I used this part, Stylecraft yarn, double knit. And here I show you, I used like this 250 meters. And here 295 meters. There are no big difference, this is a little bit like thick. But because here are stretchy, then this is not so important. Also, if you want more wide, you can use even 3.50mm needles. Here, interesting, I left these styles. See, I started with fuchsia color, and then I got pattern like this, you see, and here I started with green first stitch, and I have pattern like this, like 2 different socks, the same yarn. Then if you have yarn like this, then try start with the same color. This part you can make how long you like. You can roll down, for example. And here you're making, I will show later as well, this part you have to make the here, where your smallest toy finished, example like this. And then you start this part. Yeah, this part. Example, if you're making size smaller, then you make less rounds. Yeah, you finished, for example, and then start straight away this part, like this. And we can start. Thank you for watching my channel. Cast on 48 stitches. I will use 2 needles. Well, I made for each needle will be 12 stitches. We have to make 48 and continue. I made 48. Now we will divide 12, 12, 12. Twelve. Now we start knit. We start here on the first stitch. We will make knit stitch, knit one, make here more tight, very first stitch, knit second, then 2 pearl. Only first round will be hard, later will be more easy. 2 knit, next 2 pearl, next 2 knit, next 2 pearl. And exactly the same here. Two knit, next 2 pearl, next 2 knit, next pearl, 2 knit, knit, pearl, pearl. Next needle, again 2 knit, 2 pearl, 2 knit, 2 pearl, 2 knit, 2 pearl. Fourth needle, the same, 2 knit, 2 pearl, 2 knit, 2 pearl, 2 knit, you do how comfortable for you. This way, just make 2 knit, 2 pearl. Now we have here a very first stitch, one round done. Next rounds exactly the same. This how you see button two knit, one, two pearl. Two knit, two pearl, two knit. Continue this two knit, two pearl until you have 45 in total. Here you can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 45. Stitches, rounds. And this is about 6 inches. I made 45 rounds, 6 inches. Now, next we will make this part, 24 rows, only 2 needles, here, this one and this one, here we the same pattern, 2 knit, 2 pearl. Then continue next needle, next well, two knit, two pearl, then we turn, very first we slip, the next knit, next two pearl. This how you see button two knit, two pearl, here only in the beginning one, two knit, here I do back loop because you have to make two knot cross, should be comfortable how you made, see here not cross. If I'm making like this time, then this will be like here across. But you see how you, because everybody making different this pearl and knit stitches. Two knit. Two pearl. Two knit. tūpēl, tūrevs dan, un nav vīra pīt. Verī fērst, slip, van hjā, van nit, nekstū pēl, nekstū nit. I will do faster. Just the same what you see, just repeat. I just want to show first stitch and last stitch. Last two. We pearl. Then ten. Fourth row. Very first slip. Here first knit. Then we see two. Pearl. Two knit. Again I will do faster. And last two. Pearl. Four rows done, another 20. You can just write down, or you can count later. Here will be 12. Four we done, and two chains we have here. Because here we very first slip, and we don't knit. And this is a two rows, one chain. You can mark example here. We have two chains, and you need, without this one, 12 chains, 1, 2, this what on the needle, this we do not count. And continue the same, 20 more rows. 24 rows done. Yeah, we have this edge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And this one we do not count. Next row. Slip first. And all row we knit. Only last stitch we pearl. Last stitch we pearl. Because we continue make this chain. This way we pearl. Then turn. Here will be in three parts. We will start make this part. Fifteen stitches. Very first. Slip, count this as well, this one done, we slip, the next 14, pearl, and all together we have 15. 15. And here we have 9. And this two we pearl together, two stitches together, two together, left 7, then we turn, very fastly, next 6, knit, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, next 2, knit together, left 7 stitches, then we turn again. Here, don't do like this, this yarn should go between these two. Slip very fast yarn here, and then 6 pearl. Next 2, here you see leg up, these 2 together, pearl, 6 stitches left, 10, very first slip, next 6 knit, these 2, here also again you see leg up, these 2 together, knit, here left 6 stitches, 10, here this wrong, should be there in the front, slip, and then here between these 2. 6 pearl, six, next these 2 together, pearl, 5 left, 10, slip first, next 6 knit, these 2 together, knit, left 5. I tried to make something with this. Now turn. Very fair slip, next 6 pearl, next 2 together pearl, 10, this first one slip, next 6 knit, here 2 together, you can see this gap, 2 together, next 2, 4 left, 10, slip 1, 6 pearl, two together, 3 left, 10, very fair slip, next 6 knit, six, next 2 together, 3 left, then very first slip, next six pearl, next two together. If too fast for you, just stop video or go back again, watch first what I do and then repeat. Here I can't show slowly, otherwise video will be too long. Very first slip, six, knit, these two together, knit, then very first slip again, next six pearl, two together pearl, then very first slip, next six knit, next two knit, then slip very first, next six pearl, these two last, two together pearl, nothing left, all done. Here very first slip, six knit, and then two left, these two together knit. This part done. Yeah, this part what we made before was about 3.5 inches. And all together I have now 4 inches. If you have small, then you need bigger needles. Maybe you have different yarn. Or if you have bigger, then you need smaller needles to get the same size. All together, at the moment I have 10 inches. Next, here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We need divide these 4 stitches. We move to another needle. And here we had this 12, but we will make extra to avoid holes like this. Then here we will make 15, and this there is 2 loops, this loop which is a front loop. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Here we have 4 and with this same, this needle we leave this, we put, another needle, 1, 2, 3, 4, because we need here our yarn. And now here this 15, we have to make like cross, no, like this, otherwise there will be gap, but try cross one, see here like cross, this one need cross, 2, here, see here is like cross, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. See, when we crossed, it looks like this, no tight. 15 plus this 4, the 19 stitches we have. Here next, like we normally, here 12 and 12, like pattern, 2 knit, 2 pearl. Two knit, two pearl, this part I will do faster, you can stop video again if you need. Two knit, two pearl. Here we also have to make 15. And also here are 2 loops. Two loops and this outside loop, this one we used, and we have to make 15. I start here to cover up this gap, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. We need one more to make both sides the same. Then I make here to this one what was, and this one as well, 15. Now I continue. Yeah, this 4th four stitches also. Yarn the same needle will be 19. I hope all can understand. Here was needle and we divide here this 4 and 4. There was 8 before. Here again we cross. 1, 2, 3. See gap we need cross. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nine, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15, 15, and plus this 4, 16, 17, 18, 19. This is this round. Here we will make next round. Here will be start point now. Yeah. One more row with the same color. And then I change color. All will knit here 15, 1, and last 2 will be together 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and last 2 knit together. Now we have 18 stitches. Here you already know the same, 2 knit 2 pearl. Next the same. Two knit, 2 pearl. Next needle where we have 19, here first 2 together, knit, first 2 together, next just knit 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. And now we will repeat until we have in these 2 needles, these 2, 12 stitches. And that, every time these two together, I show you one more round. Knit, knit, knit. All knit. All is correct. No need count, I think, anymore. Count later when you have to make 12. At the moment, these two last together. And now you have one less. 17. And then do next two. These two. Knit, pearl, knit, pearl. These two needles I just done. Then you already know. Two knit, two pearl. And then this where was very first two together. This when we start, then is last two together. And here, two together, first, knit, two together, all others knit, and round done, and this knit continue until you have 12 stitches each needle. 17 stitches. Next I will change color. You continue the same or you change. Here we all knit. Fifteen stitches and these two together. Very first stitch I used both strands of yarn. I knit to secure. And then I continue with one strand of yarn. Knit. Fifteen stitches. Next two together, knit. Now we have 16. Next two needles, you know, here two knit, two pearl. Two knit, two pearl, continue next needle the same, two knit, two pearl, done. Next two together we knit and next all knit. Sixteen stitches. We continue until we have 12. Next, Kurtis, du. Ja. Nicht. Der was du strengths of yarn. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14. Next two together. Knit. And here we have 15 stitches. Next two needles. You do yourself without me. Here two knit and two pearl. And here as well. The same. Done. These two needles done. Next again two together. We knit. Next all stitches knit. Fourteen stitches. All together 15. Next round. Yeah, last two we knit together, and this all we knit. 13 stitches. Next two together knit. Now we have 14 stitches. Here next two needles you do yourself, and then we do together next part. Done. Next two together we knit. And next 13 stitches we knit. Now together we have 14. Next round. Here we knit. Twelve stitches. Next two together we knit. Thirteen stitches. Next two needles you already know. You have to do two knit, two pearl, two knit, two pearl. These two parts you do yourself again. Done. This part. Next again, here you see nice chain. Next two together. We knit. And next we knit. Well, we knit all together. We have 13 stitches. Next round. Yeah. It's new round. We need eleven. Next two together, knit, and now we have 12 stitches. This is last round when we decrease. Next two needles you do the same, two knit, two pearl, here the same, here two needles done, next two stitches, next needle two knit together. Next 11 knit, here now we have 12 stitches, each needle 12 stitches. Now you just continue. I show you here. Two needles you have to do. Two knit and two here start first. Two knit and two pearl, two knit. These two needles and here in the back two needles, just knit. This is exactly how you see here all knit, here knit, pearl, knit, pearl, here knit, pearl, knit, pearl, and here knit. How you see pattern, but exactly the same you will do. Before you start, here you see this chain, here stitch, we start here. This is next needle we are going, and here you mark this chain, and then you will count next stitch to make both socks the same. If you make bigger or smaller, for example, how many stitches you rounds you need from this part to here, but everybody have different. If you want smaller, so these socks will be smaller, if bigger size will be a little. Continue this here 24 and here 24 stitches with this pattern. I made 42 rounds from here where I marked. Here we are finished. We have 12 each needle, and from that here I have 42 rounds, and this is five and half inches or 14 centimeters. This part everybody can make different, smaller or longer. I have here nine inches and this stretchy or 24 centimeters and also stretchy, and here will be extra 2 inches what we will make 5 centimeters. How to know when you, how long you need this part? Example, you have to make until cover up this toy here. You will little can see this small toy like this, and then you start do decreases. For example, you have like this, and then you start, then you stop this part, for example, and start decrease. Also, you now is knitier a little bit, becomes bigger when you start. Well, now continue and make this part how long you need. I made how long I need. UK size 5-6. 38-39 Europe. And here I will change color again. I will change color. And very first stitch I knit 2 strands of yarn to give it to secure both here. And then next one strand of yarn. Knit. This last 2 will be together. Then we knit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And this last 2 together. And the same here, we used only knit stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and next 2 together, knit, and do the same next 2 needles. First round I will show, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and next 2 together. Eleven stitches, and the same fourth needle I will do faster. And last 2 together. Next round, only knit, all knit, like this is 11, 11, 11, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. All stitches, they are very, very first. We had 2 strands of yarn. And continue. Nothing else, just knit each stitch. And continue to end of round. This round I done. Next round, again, here, last two, knit together. 9 knit. This new round. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and next two together. And repeat the same, next needle and next all 4, 9 knit, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, next two together. Then stitches and repeat exactly the same here and here. Now each needle we have 10 stitches, and all round I do not show anymore all these 4 needles. Next only knit only. I hope everybody clear. Knit all round. Then and continue. Round done. New round. Here again last two will be together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 we knit. These two last together. Eight last two together. Next needle. 8 knit. Next two together. Last two. And continue the same. Another two needles. I done. Here now we have 9 stitches and again all round knit only. All around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 and continue. Done. Next round again last two together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 knit last two together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 last two together. Next needle design. Seven knit, next two together. And continue other two needles the same. Each needle now we have 7, 8 stitches, 8 stitches, and now all round again just knit only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Encantiņu visai. Done. Next round will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, next two together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, next two together. Next needle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next two stitches knit together and repeat. Next round, 7 stitches we knit only. Done. All these other 3 needles knit design. Done. Next round, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and next two together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next two together. One, two, three, four, five. Next two together. Continue another two. Now this round done. Next round, knit only 6 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And next, these 3 needles the same. Done. Next round. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next two together. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next needle the same. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next two together. One, two, three, four, next two together. All stitches we need. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, next two together. Here I finish round. Now we don't do anymore, just knit round. Each round we decrease. Next round, 1, 2, 3, next two together. Next round, 1, 2, 3, next two together. Next needle. 1, 2, 3, next two stitches together. Next. 1, 2, 3 next to together. Each needle have 4 stitches. Next round, next 2 knit, next 2 together. Next 2, 1, 2 knit, next 2 together. One, 2 next 2 together. One, 2, next 2 together. Round done. Next round, 1 knit, next 2 together. One knit, next 2 together. One knit, next 2 together. One knit, next 2 together. 2 stitches we have. Next round, just together, these 2 knit together. A little bit here, 1 left, next 2 together. 2 Yeah, next 2 together. And this needle left. Yeah. This last 2 together. Last needle, 4th. Also move here, 4 left, then cut off yarn, leave longer tail, and now yarn needle. Like this, pull up, and here back to first. And then you need secure the on another side. Other side. I made knot. We will make one more knot like this to secure. And then I cut off yarn. Yeah, all you can weave ends if you changed color. For example, also here I will make knot, not too tight. And then you can weave in here a little bit. Or can just cut off, because when we join yarn also we making like knot. Here. Thank you for watching my channel and see you soon. If you like these socks, you can click like. Thank you.